has a face. And you must make a friend of horror. Horror and moral terror.